Well, hello again. As expected, after I did my reading nook, my daughter immediately requested one for her room. So, couldn't say no. But being a young girl, I thought reading nook, more importantly, a fairy nook. And pink is her favorite color. So, here goes in pink. So, I've put her name on top, that's Aisha. And what fairy nook would be complete without wings? So we've used an old dupatta in pink to make the wings. We've used these little hanging mobiles of totas on the side to add an extra element. These are two of her pink beach hats. Nice place to keep it. It doesn't lose its shape and it adds so much to this display. I've used a thick folded up sheet in shades of pink and peach to provide a cushioning and given a pillow so she can be absolutely at ease while sitting. The window with the vines outside is natural and rather beautiful, and this window seat was calling out for something like this. She's not alone. You can see two of her dolls there to keep her company. Here I've used a lovely glitter fairy dust bag here. It's a good place to keep it and it's easily accessible and it adds that little extra. I've used her clips to add a decorative item to this, and we've also used some glitter beads and this hand-painted set of beads to add a little more to this beautiful installation. If you look here, she has a pink basket which has all the books near at hand. Hopefully she will turn out to be quite the avid reader like me, because there's no better hobby than reading. With reading, you're never really alone. And as you can see, that's my Chiquita. She's here again. It's like whenever there's anything done in the house, she wants to be a part of it. So that's Aisha in her lovely little fairy nook. And I'm going to go in for a long shot here. So you can see the overall effect of this very beautiful corner. So now, she has this beautiful space to call her own. This window seat was being wasted as a catch-all for things which were collecting dust, as like an unused shelf largely, or an overcrowded shelf. And now look at it. So this is something that you can do very easily in your homes. If you do not have a window seat, you can just use a little mattress in the corner of the room. And I've put the dupatta through a bangle on top, so you can do the same thing and create the wings. I hope this has inspired you to create a space for your child, something that she can call her own. Thank you for watching. Until next time.